the disease for the...
You would get rid of it.
Thank you.